What's up, YouTubes, and welcome to another car review again. Today, this is a 2024 Mitsubishi Expander GLS. So in this review, we'll be check out the interior and exterior, and this will be a review, the detailed and engine details of the new Expander GLS. What are you waiting for? Let's go ahead and get started. So this is a key fob. You can see, you can check, keep it or around the vehicle. You can press the black button. To lock and to unlock, press the black button again. Comes with dark gray exterior, the Expander logo, black interior, piano black accents, and the dashboard. You got your recliner, height adjustment, and the sliding seat. Okay, hop in. So now, with the key fob inside this vehicle, you can put your key fob in your pocket. For me, I will put it inside the car, the key fob. So all you do, you need to turn the accessories on without turning on the engine. You can turn your accessories on or the display without turning on the engine. Just push the start button without pressing the brakes. We got the red illumination light. We got the display turned on. Let's get this first. It's silent. Now for the ignition, you must be pressing the button to light, to make the light green. Now to start the engine. So put your foot on the brake and press the start button to the right of the steering wheel. There we go. So we got your leather wrapped steering wheel with the stitch, the controls, the volume controls. Of course, electric power steering, which is very smooth. All right, let's go ahead, turn on the headlights, fog lights, as well as the hazards. All windows are fully automatic, up and down. Mitsubishi Philippines is gearing up for a big launch later this month. The 2023 Mitsubishi Expander Cross will officially be available in the Philippines come January 26, 2023. And the model could be one of the more exciting in the 7-seater MPV segment locally. The GLS is the more premium model, comes with features like a touchscreen infotainment system, automatic climate control, push button start, and a leather wrapped steering wheel. On the other hand, the GLX is the more basic, lacks some of the premium features found in the GLS. Conclusion: the Mitsubishi Expander is a well-rounded MPV that excels in offering spacious, comfortable, and stylish ride. While it may not be the most powerful sporty vehicle in its class. It caters to the needs of families and individuals looking for a reliable and practical vehicle. Designed to make life easier, the Expander only uses vehicle in its class with cruise control. With the new Expander Cross Keyless Operation System, KOS, you can lock and unlock start-stop engine. Just press the start button without having to take your key out of your pocket or bag. The Expander has a cabin which feels open and airy, even with 7 passengers on board. This is because we've made sure everyone has ample head and leg room. In fact, the Expander is the best in class when it comes to interior space. Alright, let's check the engine. The Expander is powered by a 1.5-liter 4A91 Myvec engine. It generates a powerful performance, yet fuel consumption is much lower. Expander GLS automatic transmission has 1499cc. Engine offers produced 103 horsepower, 6000 RPM, and 141 Newton meters of torque, and 4000 RPM. And an acceleration rate 0 to 100 takes only 13.1 seconds, and to a top speed 164 kilometers per hour. And it's paired 4-speed automatic transmission and also 5-speed manual transmission. From this point, the gap of fuel economy overall cost becomes 45 liters of gasoline more apparently, making the Expander more fuel efficient and cost effective to get a capacity of 643 kilometers after the run, and 7.0 liter for the gasoline at 100 kilometers per hour. Alright, shut the windows down and up. Aircon on. Got your 4-speed automatic transmission. Put it in reverse. Got your backup camera in the head unit. Parking brake. You got your air conditioning controls. You got fan speed, the AC mode. When you turn your aircon off or on, temperature and other different zones. You got your radio. FM radio. FM radio, AM radio, your Bluetooth, your phone when you contact your number, got your settings. Phones are better. You can set up the clock. Change radio FM. You got your armrest. We got your reset or set mode controls, the eco mode, cruise, side mirror, traction controls on and off, left and the right, got info, got storage. Got your trash can, mirror, when you lock and unlock cars, when you lock and unlock cars while driving or in the road, in the middle of the roadway, so the seatbelt sign, drive safely. Alright, I had enough of the cockpit. Now, time to shut this vehicle down. Here we go, it says see you. Let's check the back seat. Your power outlets, we got two cup holders, and the cargo area at the back, as you can see, when passenger seats sitting around next to everyone, for children, teens, and adults, for families and friends. This one is the auto hold parking. When you try to park your car, air conditioning locations, got your fan speed, airbag safety, all right. That's it for the review of the 2024 Mitsubishi Expander GLS. So stay tuned for the next incoming for another review. And thank you for watching. This is me signing out. Drive safe.